22 again. I just did this trail. I went up and around and then came back on 22, and I want to give it another attempt. I got halfway through the trail and I knew it was coming. There's like a long, I don't know what you call it, but it's like snaking upwards. It's not really, I mean, I guess it's like a snaking switchback, but it's uphill and it's, there's some rock and then there's like some clay. So it's kind of slippery. Like there isn't really like dirt like this. It's kind of slippery. And I was going up it and then I stalled halfway through, maybe like three quarters of the way through, and then fell down. And then I rolled back and then got up it, but I'm going to do it one more time, just see if I can get it all on one straight shot. Just kind of a little redemption for myself. So trail 52, take two. Like, I knew that uphill was coming, but I didn't. I don't remember it being as long as it was. So. Not as graceful as I hoped for, but we made it. Wouldn't do bad. Trail 52. So this fire road is the 17N76, and then we're gonna go up this and then connect on 22. Came off 17N76 Forest Road after Trail 52. Yeah, this part of 22 is always really fun. getting a little carried away with that little waterboard jump. This is still trail 22. There's usually some real overgrown sections on this one. Beat up by the branches today. This sticks along for the ride. Trail 22?